And Sean Power is back again for more destruction. We just picked up the TV crew, and we're running low on ammo from what I can see. So let's continue on and hope we may not be able to finish this mission, this video, even with the time we have. Yeah. Nothing. Yes, I'm still blowing up these buildings. Ugh. Wait a minute, that's actually all of them? Well, let's go ahead and clear out this area down south. Why? Because A, there are buildings here, and B, this is where we drop off the TV crew, and C, the bus is going to come through here. And D, I found some armor repair. If this doesn't have fuel, I'm going back up and getting that one. Ammo. I think this will be at 8. 6. Yeah, I was right. Let's pick up the ammo crate that's here, too. No, I don't feel like destroying the newsman. I think this whole video might be just me blowing up buildings and not proceeding with the mission. No rapier for you. Okay, maybe an M48. Yeah, that guy's gonna be firing until the TV crew stops moving. Wish I could fast forward on this emulator. Wait a minute, am I getting shot? Ha ha. Yeah, I hate M48s. Freaking fast missiles. TV crew's over and done with. Well, I guess we can actually start this next mission. After I blow up this tanker and this rapier. And I should probably reload. Nah, we'll save it. Come on, I thought this gate was supposed to blow up. Oh, well, I think we have to land first. Co-pilot's good with a gun. What the? What the? What just happened? I really hope I'm not actually taking damage. Screw you, Merv! Or whatever it is. And you! I knew that wasn't the end of them. But I didn't think I'd run into them like that. Okay, that should be all of them. Now we just gotta wait for these stupid embassy guys to... There we go. Now get in there, co-pilot. Now we can blow up this door. Hold on. Speaker fell. And I just realized that we're running low on fuel, and we don't have any missile ammo. Now, the general rule here is to protect that bus. However, there's also a general rule that says, I need fuel! And I did not blow up this building. It had nothing in it anyway. Darn. That's our fuel. Yeah, blow up those roadblocks. Now we need to find the slow bus. Craps. Okay. Wish they'd tell us where the armor repairs were. I'm gonna go ahead and pick one up if I can find one. Because if I don't, odds are I will not survive to the next mission. Well, to the end of this mission. Crap, ZSU. Low armor. It's a good thing it's right here. That also eliminates one ZSU from what I have to destroy later. Now, where's the slow bus? Who just sent me a text? Invert. Worst timing ever, bud. I need to make a note in the future. Along with shutting down my messengers, turn off my phone. Crap! Wow, that just failed. Oh, right, he goes off-road. I've got bad aim today. Fuel drums. There's some to the south. I'll need that later. I'll let that go. I need to get the fuel now. While I'm here, replenish ammo. There aren't that many enemies left in the way of me and victory. I may have to blow up this EANN truck. Yes, I do. The the Electronic Arts News Network, or whatever it is. Not helping my mission. And there's a roadblock here. Yeah, there's no enemies around it. Okay, Buzz, come on. There's two... I think there's a M40... Yeah, there's an M48 right here. Toll road. Blow it up. You can pass. Okay, slow bus. Yep, I'm at the 10-minute mark, and we haven't even done a mission yet. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna finish up... If this bus can make it to the end, I'm gonna wrap up the mission next time. I'm gonna wrap up the level next time, since that'll be it. If I don't get shot down by an M48 first. Wow, I actually managed to blow that up too? I think that's the last enemy, actually. We're done. We just gotta wait for a slow bus to catch up and make it to the plane. See, there's a plane. Come on, bus. You can do it. Stop. And now co-pilot wants me to pick him up. We finished. This has been Sean Prower signing out. We'll wrap it up next.